for the 74th FedEx Orange Bowl, featuring 11-1 Kansas going up against 11-2 Virginia Tech.
These schools have never met on the gridiron. The 74th FedEx Orange Bowl is underway. Taken out of the end zone by Eddie Royal. Royal across the 30. Across midfield, and is finally forced out of bounds by the kicker, Webb. What a start for the Hokies. Third down and 6. And Glennon's pass is caught for a first down by Justin Harper. So the Hokies able to move the chains.
Be back-to-back snaps.
So Taylor on first down, can't find anyone. Down he goes. And he loses his helmet as well. Russell Forson takes down Taylor for a loss of 11. Shirt Taylor this season, but Glennon suffered an injury back in September. Taylor taken down once again. This time it's Joe Mortensen. Set. Empty backfield, third down and 4. Jayhawks have to get to the 30. And Reesing's pass is incomplete. He was looking for the tight end, Derek Fine. Oh, he made the catch. Fine able to come up with it. And he picks up the first down. He lost his helmet.
It was the helmet that you saw that came out, Kenny.
His helmet came off, but he held on to the football. Complete to Brandon McAnderson. And the Lawrence native picks up a first down out to the 49-yard line. 18 yards for McAnderson. Second down and 8 from the Hokie 49. And the pass is caught at the 40-yard line by last year's starting quarterback, Kerry Meyer.
Kerry Meyer really is an example of what this team's all about.
Checks back in on first and 10 from the 39. Taylor's pass is caught at midfield by Eddie Royal for another Hokies first down, a gain of 11.
To watch out for, you've got to have those crossover plays that they both run well.
On second and 9, Taylor's pass intercepted by Akeem Talib. And Talib is inside the 20, the 10, touchdown Kansas.
Defense.
Off the play fake on first down. Glennon is taken down back at the 13-yard line by John Larson.
I did not expect Kansas to be able to generate this much pressure. Academic All-American.
14 Academic All-Americans on the Kansas roster. Glennon on 3rd and 5, intercepted. Second pick of the game for the Jayhawks. It's Chris Harris, the freshman from Bixby, Oklahoma, the Big 12 Defensive Newcomer of the Year, comes up with an interception in the FedEx Orange Bowl.
Empty backfield.
Jayhawks have to get to the 21, and they do. It's a first down for the tight end, Derek Fine, as Reesing was able to maneuver and find that throwing lane.
Yeah.
Here's Scott Webb. And Webb connects from 32 yards out. So the Jayhawks extend their lead early second quarter in Miami. It is now 10-0 Kansas. By Talib from the Hokie 48. Reesing in trouble. Down he goes. Back at the 45-yard line. Xavier Adebi along with Nikos Brown. 10-0. Four receivers. Reesing to Sharp. And Sharp is close to a first down. Tackled by Brandon Flowers. He needed 19 for a first. And he gained 18 yards. High snap. Reesing. Fires downfield, and the catch is made at the 18-yard line by Desmond Briscoe.
Wow.
Talk about composure. Talk about making something out of nothing, as Reesing did there.
You know what? How many quarterbacks have you seen
for air on that throw?
Reising fires. Touchdown, Jayhawks. Marcus Henry with his 10th touchdown reception of the season.
Right now. This is an important third down conversion right here.
We're down and one. This is Orr. He picks up a first down into Kansas territory. Brandon Orr needed one, and he gained 10 yards.
Good surge by
Orr. And Brandon Orr picks up a Hokies first down. From the Kansas 2. Brandon Orr is in for the touchdown.
Coach, you talked about that right side of the offensive line, but that time it was all five of them. They had a tremendous surge.
Good kick by Tucker. The trickery from the Hokies on special teams. There is a flag on the field. Another flag as Justin Harper takes it all the way. An 84-yard return. There are two flags.
Formation, offense number 16. The penalty is declined. Play results. Touchdown.
Beamer ball strikes again.
Here we go.
Worst starting field position of the game for Kansas from their own 12. Reising. Complete to a wide open Dexton Fields. And Fields tackled by Vince Hall after a 37-yard pickup.
Good, strong play action, which held the linebackers.
Hey, they won that play. Let me get rid of it and live to play another down.
It's a fake. McAnderson throws a pass, and it's caught for a first down and more by Micah Brown.
They've been bringing the defender off of the wide receiver and uncovering him. If they show it too quick, Kansas is able to audible to the up back and throw the ball. They've been uncovering.
So another huge special teams play by the Jayhawks. Reising out of bounds at the one, Dexton Fields. Reising's pass is intercepted by DJ Parker. His third interception of the season. There is a flag following the pick.
Personal foul, number 99, late hit. That'll be half the distance of the goal. Virginia Tech's ball, first out.
Trailing by three. And this time, Glennon is intercepted by Justin Thornton. And Thornton takes it inside the five. The third interception for the Jayhawks defense.
Kansas has...
Following the turnover, first and goal, Kansas from the two. And Reising dives for the end zone. He's in. Touchdown. So on the first play, second and 10, Glennon gets rid of it, and the catch is made at the 45-yard line for a first down by Morgan, gain of 13.
There's a nice job by Sean Glennon right there, moving out to his left, a right-handed quarterback throwing back across his body into the middle of the field.
Hokies now facing a fourth down and six. And Glennon's pass is caught by Greg Poole. 17-0. Hokies cut it to 17-14. Glennon to the end zone. What a catch by Harper for a touchdown. His second touchdown of the game.
Well, there's three Kansas defenders there. Everybody's kind of watching the ball. Justin Harper is the one who goes up and gets it.
And the onside kick is right into the arms of Raymond Pendleton of Kansas. 2:55 remaining. Kansas leading by three, second down and six. Reesing looking downfield. He throws, and the catch is made for a first down by Dexton Fields, his seventh catch today. Four down and two. Under a minute remaining, the toss to McAnderson. Inside the five. He picked up a first down. Stops shy of the goal line.
Now that's the one he's got to stick the ball out. I mean, earlier he's on his back and he's trying to stuff it into the end zone. That's the one.
27.
They're not going to let him get out of there without the Gatorade bath, are they?
I think he had protection.
The Kansas Jayhawks defeat the Virginia Tech Hokies in the FedEx Orange Bowl by the score of 24-21. We'll return to Miami in a moment.
Thank you very much. It is time for the trophy presentation. I got a whole bunch of pumped up Jayhawks here. And here to take care of the honors, the chairman of the Orange Bowl committee, Tom Wood. Tom.
Thank you, Chris. On behalf of the Orange Bowl committee, our volunteers, our staff, I want to thank everybody for attending the 74th FedEx Orange Bowl. I'd also like to thank both teams for great seasons. Congratulations. At this time, I'd like to present the 2008 FedEx Orange Bowl trophy to Coach Mangino and the Kansas Jayhawks.
Come here, Coach. Coach, you took this program over 6 years ago, and I think people were wondering, how's this guy going to turn it around? How were you able to do it, get 12 wins, and win the FedEx Orange Bowl?
Well, first of all, you got to get good people around you, and I have great assistant coaches. You got to find the right players. Not necessarily the most talented, but the ones that understand the value of hard work, teamwork, playing together, caring about each other. We found the right kids, we got the right coaches, and we worked an awful lot of hours.
You think Kansas just isn't a basketball school anymore? I'm guessing that tonight proved that.
Hey, listen, we're pretty doggone good in basketball, but we're good in football too. And those days are over just being one-dimensional. The University of Kansas wants to be good in a lot of things. Our fans want us to be good in a lot of things. And this is just another step for a great university.
You know, a lot of people talked about your offense, second most points scored per game this season, but your defense is really what I thought won this game for you.
Well, I've listened for a month, you know, all the pundits talking about Virginia Tech's great defense, and they're right. Virginia Tech's got a great defense. They're well coached. Coach Beamer has a class program. But we play pretty good defense, too. And everybody just kind of overlooked that, and it was a mistake. I know the Virginia Tech didn't overlook it, but I thought it was a mistake to overlook our defense. We're pretty good on defense.
Congratulations. Thank you. It is time right now to dish out the MVP honors. Aqib Talib, a job well done, and here to help us out, Don Colleran, the Executive Vice President of Sales for FedEx.
Aqib, on behalf of over 260,000 employees and contractors of FedEx around the world, congratulations on one heck of a ball game.
Thank you.
Great job.
Thank
Great
you.
Job.
Thank you.
Aqib, listen, your interception and touchdown really kind of set the tone here. Did you feel that tonight?
Man, I kind of felt it, man. It was a team effort. That was the objective, was to start early. We got the interception early, and we just kind of kept rolling throughout the day.
A little high-stepping there at the end as well.
I got the flag, but I was feeling it. I felt like Deion. I felt like Deion right there.
What do you think this says about Kansas? Because you had heard, all right, yeah, you were 11-1, but who had you beaten? Well, today you beat a pretty good team.
Right, well, I guess they got to say we played somebody now. They got to say we played somebody now.
Played and won. Aqib, congratulations.
Thank you.
The Kansas Jayhawks, your 2008 FedEx Orange Bowl champions. Kenny Albert, back up to you.
Thanks very much, Chris Rose. Congratulations to the Kansas Jayhawks, the champions of the FedEx.